Hey guys, Jitendra here. So I'm with Zach Moskowitz, the domain attorney from Canada. He's the biggest domain lawyer in the world right now. So Zach, how are you, man?
I'm great. I'm so happy to be here with you, Jitendra. It's been too long since we saw each other.
We just met 1 year back, and I built a good relationship with Zach, and he got a Microsoft Surface Book for me from Canada. In just one meeting, I impressed Zach with my relationship building skills, and he was really impressed, Zach. Am I right?
Undoubtedly. In fact, yeah. You built that relationship, I think, in the first 5 minutes of meeting.
In the first 5 minutes, yeah.
You made such an impression on me in the first 5 minutes that you stood out in my mind.
Yeah.
The way you were dressed stood out in my mind, your attitude, the way you talk, the way you engaged people, it stood out in my mind, and we've been friends ever since.
Yeah, in just 1 year. So I told on Zach, hey Zach, I want this laptop from Canada because it was not available in India. So I told Zach, and Zach in one message he said, yes, I will bring it for you.
I still can't believe I did that for you, Jitendra.
I was amazed. I was not thinking that, okay, Zach might be busy because he's a very busy guy. He's having huge responsibilities for his work, so still he got a laptop for me, and I'm really glad. And this is how you guys build relationship with big people in your industry, right?
I mean, people who know me well know that I would never get a laptop for anybody, but for you I did,
because the relationship skills, guys, because social proof for me.
The guy is so likable, and so convincing, and I consider you a good friend, and so I was happy to do that.
Thanks. So guys, you can see Zach is saying about me, so this is how you build relationship, by building trust and giving them some value. So I gave value to Zach, and Zach is now responding back to these values. So guys, this is how you build relationship. Thank you, Zach, and thank you for this awesome laptop.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.